There have been discussions taking place about the possibility of ESM buying Greece's debt to the fund. Are we getting closer to this scenario? And will this possible arrangement help Greek debt sustainability in the long run?
I mean, of course, what I would say in general for any country, and including for Greece, that we would always be in favor of supporting appropriate measures that can help to reduce a country's debt burden. Again, I'm not commenting on the ESM because I don't have any details on that, but of course we want to help our countries to reduce their debt burdens, particularly when we assess them as being unsustainable.